Hi, I'm Sue DeBenedette, and I'm a member of the J, and I'm here with Rena Gerhausen, and she is my personal trainer. And before I started my personal training program with Rena, I asked her to do an FMS assessment on me.
We all have asymmetries, we all have imbalances. So what's really nice about functional movement screening is truly giving you objective data to look at how people move, identify the areas that they're really balanced in and the areas that are asymmetrical and imbalanced.
I feel better, I'm stronger, I have so much more flexibility, my balance is better. I would recommend FMS to anybody that thinks they're fit and wants to really understand whether they really are fit and where their weaknesses are so that they can maybe adjust their goals and their fitness goals accordingly so that they can improve their overall health, their balance, and strengthen themselves. I can't tell you how great it was for me to have this screening before I started my personal training program so I could get an assessment of my weaknesses and my strengths. I always thought I was in really good shape. I was a runner. I did some yoga, but having this screening really provided Rena with a roadmap for her to improve my abilities in reaching my goals.
You don't need FMS, but I truly believe that if you do it, your performance, your health, your well-being will elevate to the next higher level, which I think is what all of us want.